In today's analysis, we look at 3 weeks of July gone by, 8.46 lakh new cases in 21 days at an average of 40,200 cases per day. In these 21 days, cases increased 6 times from the previous day. Active cases increased 4 times in these 21 days. However, net effect on active cases in these 21 days has been a decline in active cases by 1 lakh. Active cases have been below 5 lakh for 17 days and below 4.5 lakh for 9 days. It must be noted that active cases have increased for past 2 days, once again reminding us that the pandemic is not over yet. And that is exactly why India continues to trace, test, treat at an aggressive pace. 3.79 crore tests have been conducted till now at an average of 18 lakh tests per day in the past 21 days. With increased testing and recovery rates at a high of 97.35%, active cases as a percentage of total confirmed cases are now at 1.3%. At the start of the month, these cases were 1.7%. After declining for 3 weeks, they are now at 1.3%. The burden on health infrastructure is now at an all-time low, giving us ample time to prepare for the third wave if required and document best practices observed amidst the raging second wave. And talking about the speculated third wave, we all know the only Suraksha Kavach available with humankind is vaccines. India has inoculated close to 41.8 crore doses, of which 22.8 lakh doses were given in the past 24 hours. 12.95 crore doses have been given in the new vaccination phase at an average of more than 41 lakh doses per day. Of the total doses administered, 79% doses are first doses and 21% are second doses. Uttar Pradesh continues to lead the tally with 4.2 crore doses administered till now. Go get yourself vaccinated, mask up and stay indoors. It is not over yet.